Hi there guys, Stefan and Amy here from Heathbrook Fitness. I'm going to take you through just a 15 minute couples core workout. We're going to be doing it with a 5 kilo weight plate, but all exercises you can do just by yourself. But if you do want to make it harder, if you've got some form of weight to hold in front of you, that would be absolutely ideal. Right then, so the first movement is going to be leg lifts, or it's going to be a V-sit. So, leg lifts with that weight plate out in front. If you've got it, just taking the legs out straight, tucking it up, and slowly taking it down. If you want to make it harder, you've got that V-sit option by taking yourself up onto your bum and taking yourself back down. I leave it entirely up to you. But are we ready to go? Working rounds will be 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Like I said, we're going to go through 5 movements, 3 rounds, and we'll be doing it with you. So when we're ready, starting with those leg lifts of V-sits to begin with, we'll just get the timer sorted.
Right.
Here we go then. 3, 2, 1, off we go. So all about that control, time under tension, more than repetition. Really focus on those stomach muscles to do all the work. So that big stretch at the bottom, just as important as that engagement at the top. Down and stretch, up and engage. Cat wants to get involved as well. You've got just over 10 seconds. Winston! Come on, out the way. 4, 3, 2, 1. Brilliant work. Well done. Excellent. And the cat has moved there. So, exercise number 2 are going to be Russian twists. So basically all you're going to do, you're going to take yourself up, you can either keep your feet planted on the floor and you're twisting side to side, or to make it harder, it's feet off the floor and you're balancing on that bum. Again, you can do this without a weight plate.
1.
Off we go then, 40 seconds.
Halfway, 20 to go. Keep it going at home.
So
keep it pushing.
Nice and controlled, really focus on those stomach muscles, keeping that balance. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic work, relax there. So the next move we're going into is a plank variation. So you're gonna have to spin yourself over for this one. And then all you're going to do, you're going to drop yourself into that plank position, but rather than holding that normal plank position, you're going to take the one arm behind the body and really put that emphasis on the one side, okay? So when we're ready, 2, 1, up we go, choosing that side you want to start with. Amy's going to keep us informed on when we're at halfway, and we can swap over, which will be at that 20 second point.
10 seconds to go.
So again, you should feel that emphasis then, but one side more than the other on that side you're on.
Swapping over in 2, 1, off.
So swap over there onto that opposite side. Again, try and keep that torso as straight as you can. Really focus everything through those stomach muscles. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic work. 20 seconds recovery there. So, next movement are toe touches. Again, if you've got that weight plate or that weighted object out in front of you, you're going to take those legs at 90 degrees to the hips, pressing it out in front, and you're going to get up as close to the toes as you can and drop yourself back. We're going in 3, 2, 1, away we go. Relax there, brilliant work, well done. Fantastic job. So we've got one last movement. Oh yeah. And that last movement is knee tucks or W-sit. So again, you can either stay planted, tucking the knees in, or if you want to make it harder, it's back up onto that bum, really controlled in at the top. 3, 2, 1, 40 seconds, off we go.
No!
Keep it going, everyone! Stefan's laying off gas! Keep it going, you've got 15 seconds!
15 seconds? No!
Keep it going!
I must hit the gas gun!
Come on, everyone!
Excellent work, well done! Oh, apologies. Right, we've still got two rounds to go though. So we go back into that first movement, which is that straight leg lifts or that V-sit. We all have it, we all go through that dribble. Oh, straight into round two then.
In.
We're going in three, two, one. Off we go.
Keep it going, 10 more to go.
Five, four, three, two, one. Brilliant work, well done. So we've got Russian twist. Oh, a cat licking me now. Oh, dear.
What are you doing, Wince? Hope you're all doing okay at home. You've got 8 seconds to go. And then we're going to be going again for Russian twist. In three, two, one.
Off we go. Winston, come out of the way, please.
Keep it going. Halfway.
Winston. Winston.
Keep it pushing.
10 seconds. The cat wants all the line again, I think. Five, four, three, two, one. Fantastic. So we've got that plant variation.
Winston, can you please move out of the way? Shuffle your bum. Shuffle your bum. There we go.
You got that plank variation coming up. Just under 10 seconds. And we're going in three, two, one. Choosing that side you want to start with again.
Keep it there, keep that pulling really tight.
10 seconds.
In five, four, three, two, one.
Excellent work, well done. So we've got those toe touches coming up. Really felt this one on my last round. Ooh, righty then. Just two exercises to go for this round. Toe touches next, and with those legs 90 degrees, nice and straight, we're going in three, two, one, 40 seconds, off we go.
Keep it pushing, halfway, 20 to go.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Relax there. Excellent. So we've got that last movement again for this round, which are those knee tucks or those W sits. So either lying down, keeping your back straight, tucking the knees in, or sitting yourself up onto your bum to engage the stomach muscles a little bit more. Both variations just as good though. When we're ready, three, two, one, off we go. I'll try and control myself.
this round.
Shuffling off.
15 seconds to go.
Keep it going.
Five, four, three, two, one. Excellent work. Well done. So that's the end of round two. We've got one last round to go. Round three. This is going to be the hardest round now. Those core muscles are nice and fatigued. 10 seconds recovery left. Starting with those leg lifts or those V-sits again. Final round then, guys. Last 5 minutes work. Four, three, two, one. Leg lifts or V-sits. So again, that stretch at the bottom, just as important as that squeeze at the top. You can try and keep those legs off the ground at all times. Make those stomach muscles work nice and hard. Over halfway, so we've got under 20 seconds to go. Final 10. Four, three, two, one. Brilliant work, well done. 20 seconds recovery, Russian twists are next. So again, with this one, you can either plant those feet on the floor if those hip flexors are hurting a bit, or if you can, try and keep them off the floor. Looking to keep that torso engaged, twisting side to side, really making those muscles down the ribcage and into the oblique so those hips can work nice and high. Three, two, one, off we go. Excellent, halfway, 20 to go.
Keep it going.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent work, well done. We've got that plank variation. It's the final time we're doing this movement. 3 exercises to go. 10 seconds recovery left.
Got this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off we go then.
Got this. 5 more seconds. 3, 2,
swap inside. Winston's back to help out. I'm going to there. I might collapse any minute, buddy.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Excellent work. Well done. 20 seconds recovery. 2 exercises to go. We've got those toe touches and then those W sits. All those knee tucks to finish. Final 2 minutes work. And then we're all done, guys. So when we're ready, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off we go. Trying to get as close to those toes as you can. Big stretch at the bottom, up and squeeze. Big stretch at the bottom, up and squeeze.
10
to go. Five, four, three, two, one. Brilliant work, well done. Last movement coming up. Knee tucks or W6 to finish off. Final 40 seconds work, just as I'm getting a bit of a sweat on. So just under 10 seconds recovery, last 40 seconds work. Again, control and technique over repetition. 3, 2, 1, off we go. Last 20 seconds work. Nearly there, nearly done. Ten to go. Final 10. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic work, well done. So that is it.
Well done, everyone.
Job done. We'll just go through a few quick stretches. So literally rolling yourselves over, using those hands as that base of support, driving the hips down towards the mat, and you're looking, head up nice and tall. Really let those hips drop through, let that back relax and fire through as well. You want to feel that pull through the stomach muscles. Feel that little bit of tightness in the back as well, but nothing uncomfortable. And we're just going to hold this for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're just going to take the bum over onto the heels of the feet. So from here, you're going to sit down onto those heels. You can use your hands to push yourself back. And then once you're down nice and comfortable, you can then start to walk those fingertips away, pulling those shoulder blades together and really stretching those back muscles, feeling that pull right the way from those shoulder blades all the way to that lower back. And we're just going to hold this for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 into our final movement, just up onto the hands and the knees. From this position, cat cow, so you're just going to pull the head and the hips back, and then arch around, drive the hips forwards, pull the chin to the chest. Going to alternate between these about 4 or 5 times. So that's number 2. Again, pull the head and the hips back, drive the hips forwards for number 3. Last couple, really loosen that back off and just stretch those stomachs out, number 4. And this for me is number 5, arching and driving red, nice and loose there. Well, thank you very much for taking part. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. And we'll see you again too for some more fitness fun.
See you soon.
Stay safe.